and unfortunate few have had their accidents caught on camera for the world to see. Take a look.